In this tutorial, we will show you how to make a DIY face mask. Here's the brand of double fold bias tape that we used. Here's what we used for elastic since the normal kind ran out. It turned out pretty comfortable. You can use any elastic that you are able to find.